Hi there, folks. Kevin Carroll here with a look ahead to what we are working on for Sunday's edition of the Times Leader. First up, I'll have more details about Friday's shooting in South Main Plaza. We now know more about the suspect, the victim's condition, and what prompted the violent encounter. I'll also tell you about a new restaurant opening tomorrow in Wilkes-Barre Township. Despite today's rainy weather, several outdoor events went off as planned, and we were there. Dupuy visited Hanover Green Cemetery, where members of the Daughters of the American Revolution held their annual Wreaths Across America ceremony, and I was on hand in downtown Wilkes-Barre as Santa Claus made an appearance on Public Square. Speaking of Santa, Bill O'Boyle will bring us the story of some legal trouble St. Nick narrowly avoided here in Luzerne County. It helps that the jolly old elf had a good lawyer, as Bill will explain. In our Sunday Lifestyle section, Mary Therese Beeble and Jerry Gibbons have two religious stories united by a common theme, devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary. And in our sports section, we'll have a look at how the Pittsburgh Steelers are fighting to keep their playoff hopes alive. As always, folks, we thank you for reading, and if you're not already a Times Leader subscriber, all you have to do is call 829-5000. That's all for now, folks. Thanks for watching, and have a great night.